Hello, my name is SK Manasi Sornekar from grade 11 commerce and my topic is pen. The materials I use to make pens are brass, aluminium, stainless steel and metals. Let me tell about the types of the pen are ballpoint pen, roller point pen, gel pen and the marker pen. Now we will see the difference of the pen are ballpoint pen uses the oil based ink. Second, roller point pen uses the liquid ink, and gel pen have a jelly ink. Marker pen is used to highlight the main points. Now the application of the pen are, it is used in the various places like schools, office, bank, to decorate the cards and the chart paper, etc. Thank you.